Hey, it's Olivia from MacKeeper. Thinking of buying a used Mac? Here's the things to check before you do. But before we start, sometimes you don't really need a new Mac. You just need to breathe new life into your old one. Download MacKeeper and see if it can rejuvenate your device. Check how old that Mac is. Is a Mac like new? Check the age of the Mac by going to the About This Mac section of the Apple menu in the upper left corner of the screen. A little tip, if macOS is not installed, you can check its age with its serial number. Turn the Mac over and you'll find it next to the regulatory markings. This number will help you identify the Mac model and its age, as well as its warranty and support when you head to Apple's Coverage Check webpage. Boot this Mac. Make sure the machine you want to buy starts and macOS loads all the way to the desktop picture. If macOS is not installed on this machine, use the bootable drive you brought with you, the one with macOS on board. Hold down the Option key once you hear the startup chime and select the external startup drive. Check the display condition. To spot defective pixels on the display, go to a dead pixels checker that fills your screen with pure colors. Alternatively, open pictures with a monocolor background. Red, green, blue, white, or black. If any pixels are damaged, you'll notice small spots on the display. It's okay if there's a dead pixel or two. However, if there are groups of broken pixels, then you shouldn't buy this MacBook. Run a keyboard test. Use the macOS built-in text edit app to make sure the keyboard is not malfunctioning. Open it and type every keyboard character, then try the caps lock button and functional keys. You can also use Keyboard Viewer. Go to the Language menu at the top menu bar and select Show Keyboard Viewer. Now every key you hit is displayed in a new keyboard-like window. Check all ports. This one's easy. Just connect your external drive to the USB port. Do the same with the headphones. Run Webcam Diagnostics. Launch the FaceTime app or Apple Photo Booth app to test the EyeSight camera. If you can see your face, smile back. It means the webcam works perfectly. Note, if you encounter a pop-up message saying there is no connected camera, change your app's default camera to the EyeSight camera. If this problem persists, it could be a sign of camera issues. Check hard drive. Disk Utility is a handy tool to help you examine Mac's hard drive health. Go to Finder, Go, Utilities, select Disk Utility. Click on the first 8 in the menu above. Click Run. The checkup will take a while and once you're done, you'll see a window with a list of messages regarding the status of the hard drive. If you notice any messages in red, it means that something is wrong with the disk. Check a battery. To check your Mac's battery health, click on the Apple logo. Hold down the Option key. Select System Information from the drop-down menu. Open the Power section in the left sidebar menu. Pay attention to the Health Information section. Cycle count and condition will help you diagnose Mac's battery health. Most Mac batteries tend to last between 300 and 1000 charge cycles. The less battery cycle counts, the better. Run an Apple hardware test. Apple hardware test or Apple Diagnostics on newer Macs detects issues with the logic board, memory, and other hardware components. To start Apple hardware test, disconnect all external devices and turn off the Mac. Turn it back on and hold the D key once you hear the startup chime. Select the language you need and press the arrow button to run the test. For more information and tips, check out the link in the description below. That's pretty much it. And if you need help, simply download MacKeeper from the link in the description. Our techs will be happy to help. I'm Olivia from MacKeeper, and thanks for watching.